Manson's Autobiography, when I read that, it had me laughing, it had me crying. As far as his grandfather, dude, I know where you're coming from. My grandfather was a freak. He just did pretty much a lot of the same shit, just not quite as secretive about it. Loved the way you came out, went down to Florida, pushed it, all that. As far as growing up in the 80s, oh my god, I got beat up, I got picked on, I was the nerd, nobody wanted to date me. I so am there with you. I've read the book 4 times, and I can't get enough. I learn something new every time. It's awesome. Absolutely fucking amazing. I would love to sit down and just pick his brain, get a little more details to what he went through.
What would you ask?
Oh my god, how? How he made it through and didn't crack. Like, I got into the drugs, I got into the alcohol, I did everything I could to avoid the situations I was in. How he got strong emotionally, what he did, what he thought, how he felt, you know, was it anger that got him through it? Stuff like that. It would be just awesome to sit there and pick somebody's brain that has been through as rough of a childhood as I have been. It would fucking be awesome. Just to be on that same level with somebody for once in my life, have somebody understand where I'm coming from.